Hello, everyone, and welcome to our special Q&A session. Today, we have an exciting guest with us, Priyank Shukla. Priyank is a product director of the Ethernet IP portfolio at Synopsys, and he brings extensive experience in analog and mixed signal design, focusing on high-performance compute, mobile, and automotive SoCs. With a U.S. patent on low-power RTC design and a degree in electrical engineering from the Indian Institute of Technology, Priyank is truly an expert on this field. Welcome, Priyank.
Hi, Magali. Great to talk with you.
All right. Well, before we dive into our questions today, let's set the stage. The demand for 1.6T Ethernet is rapidly growing as data centers and network infrastructure strive to handle this ever-increasing data traffic. And considering not only the wafer cost, but also the missed opportunity cost, a truly field-proven 224-gig Ethernet IP is critical. And Synopsys is the only IP vendor demonstrating silicon since October of 2022. With that context, how has Synopsys' experience been with the design and deployment as the SerDes data rating high-speed Ethernet has moved from 56 gig to 112 gig to 224 gig?
Thanks for those great questions. I'm really, really excited to talk about that. You mentioned about our first demo at October 2022. That was ECOC, European Conference for Optical Communication. And since then, we have interoperated our 224 gig silicon with every other ecosystem vendor. There we started interoperating with different test equipment manufacturer. Then different channels came in, optical modules came in. So we interoperated our solutions with direct attached copper and copper backplane and every other ecosystem vendor possible. So 224 gig is alive and kicking, and we are starting to see customer silicon being taped out in the mid of this year, just a couple of months from now. So this is really exciting time for 224 gig. But I also wanted to add to how this transition has affected the whole industry and how we at Synopsys have helped customers with our field-proven IP. I wanted to show you our experience enabling 44 customer designs in this space, starting from 56 gig about 8 years ago to 224 gig today. And we're going to talk more about 224 gig today. But I just wanted to highlight, we have 12 customers who are ramping production, and we have our customers adopting IP in every ecosystem space in not only hyperscale data centers, but also in baseband remote radio unit and also test equipment. So it's a broadly acquired and adopted IP, which is field proven. World's largest hyperscaler has adopted this IP in across process nodes, and we have public announcement release with multiple customers who have used this IP. So this is really exciting time to help our customers to take their next big step and enable them to go to 224 gig.
Outstanding. So let me follow up with this. So Synopsys has an excellent history of silicon success with 224 gig, as you've been bringing up. But it's not just that, it's industry first, right? We announced our N5 silicon success on October 2022, like we've been mentioning. And a year later, we had N3E in 2023. And in July of 2024, we had our success on N3P. We've done extensive interoperability on this IP. So with that being said, I think what we're all wondering is, when are these designs being taped out?
So we have customers who are in different stages. And as the technology progressed, we are seeing a convergence in 3 and 2 nanometer process nodes. So we have our first customer who is taping out mid of this year. And I wanted to just summarize the applications this IP is going into. So we have one customer who is creating a fabric for data center. It's a fabric switch. So this will include multiple lanes being integrated in a single SoC. Once you integrate multiple lanes in a single SoC, the SerDes gets stressed in a very different way because there are severe crosstalks from across lane. So we have helped these customers with additional support to create these kinds of packages which can enable multiple lane integration. Then we have a test equipment manufacturer who is using our IP to create a solution which will help bring value to the next generation protocol interop. Then we have accelerator customers. We have two accelerator customers, and that's a space we are seeing a lot of interest in 200 gig because it provides a path for a scale-up network using copper and also scale-out network using optical. So this IP also supports the linear interface, and that's the space we are collaborating with our customers today. So the space is taking shape now. Our customers are taping out right now.
Priyank, and you talk about a very varied ecosystem, which brings me to my last question that I have for you today, which is, let's talk about standards. Where are they? Are we at the stage that they are technically complete to create a car report?
That's an excellent question. I get asked that question very often by our customers and ecosystem partners as well. So IEEE and OIF are two leading organizations that are creating these standards. So OIF is creating 224 gig LR long reach specification, which is currently at the draft stage. IEEE is coming up with 200 gig electrical specification, which currently is at draft 1.5 by the time this video comes out. And we are expected draft 2.0 will come out by end of May. Having said that, this is reasonably technically complete document. And because we have silicon for more than 3 years, we have been characterizing our IP against this evolving spec. And today we have our characterization report available, which is against draft 1.4, and we are continuously refining this spec. So in fact, there are new parameters which have been defined in this specification, J4U and so on. We have done some pioneering work in measurement and also characterization of those specifications. So today we have characterization reports to help customers understand what to expect to ensure interoperability with next electrical standard.
Thank you so much, Priyank, for sharing your insights today. It's clear that Synopsys is leading the way in high-speed SerDes and 224 gig IP Ethernet solutions. I really appreciate your time today and expertise.
Thank you. It was great talking with you. Bye.